this confirms what we all suspected, that there's no deal to protect Florida from drilling. What we saw last week was just political theater, and folks ought to be outraged, because drilling off of Florida's coast is a real threat to our state. And we ought to be protecting our coast, not playing politics with an issue that's so important to our future.